SolarAPP Plus, a tool developed by the National Renewable Energy Lab in partnership with the Department of Energy, streamlines the solar permitting process for residential rooftop solar, and soon for solar and storage.
This SolarAPP tool makes it easier and faster for local governments to process applications. It's instant, one-stop permitting, and it works wonders.
By using SolarAPP Plus, jurisdictions save an estimated 1 hour of review time per application, and overall have reduced permitting timelines from over 2 weeks to just minutes. As a result, homeowners enjoy the benefits of solar an estimated 12 business days faster than the traditional process, representing a win-win for local governments and homeowners. Implementing SolarAPP Plus in your community is simple, and you can start the pilot process today with just a few clicks. Step 1. Get started by selecting Register on the main SolarAPP Plus page. Once you've registered for an account, you will move on to selecting the right model of SolarAPP Plus, either the integrated or standalone option. Step 2. You will input local settings unique to your jurisdiction. These include wind loads, snow loads, temperatures, along with the features you want to enable along with solar, such as main panel upgrades. Step 3. You'll set up an instant workflow. For the standalone model, this will include setting up permit payments in SolarAPP Plus through Stripe, an established third-party payment processing platform. For the integrated model, this step will include setting up an instant workflow in an existing permitting software environment, such as Tyler Technologies, Central Square, and Acela. Step 4. Launch. SolarAPP Plus is open for business and ready for contractors to use. SolarAPP Plus is just as easy for contractors to use too. Step 1. After registering, the contractor can get started by submitting an application into the SolarAPP Plus portal. Step 2. They'll spend about 15 minutes answering questions related to fire, structural, electrical, and workers' compensation topics. There are about 50 total. Step 3. Because it's an automated check, SolarAPP Plus can very quickly catch code issues, typos, errors, and because it's responsive, SolarAPP Plus is able to return corrections and provide guidance correcting an answer. Step 4. Once the application is complete and compliant, the contractor must then move on to payment for the SolarAPP Plus instant plan review, as well as any permit fees required by the jurisdiction. Once payment is complete for both the SolarAPP Plus and the AHJ, the permit is instantly issued with the inspection checklist and other content for the jurisdiction's inspection team to verify in the field. SolarAPP Plus brings us one step closer to reaching the United States clean energy goals. Consider signing up today